Conchar's got to get it in. Morant, a three for the tie. It's short. He got fouled to tie. Nope.
Ball has to hit the rim on this miss by Morant.
Ooh. And he stepped over the free throw line, a violation.